Alright. Game 5. Trolls versus Basilisks. Fighting out for position 6. I think. Because Centaur's the 5th.
Ready? Brooms up!
Get Troll!
Trolls with the Quaffle after the start.
I'm on.
Looks like they're taking a nice and slow to start with. Bass uses the Bludger control. Lots of passing. Waiting for an opening. Oh, Trolls have been beat. Still managed to keep... Still keep the Quaffle. Dort's failing with the tackle. And Bludgers with their checked Quaffle. Bassies with control.
Going on?
It was.
Is it still recording?
Yeah, I guess so.
Do you want to commentate with me? Just me then. A few extent of my commentary.
Next offense.
Doggo.
Yeah, so we got 130 and they were at like 60, so it's not like 2 more. What's that side? Middle,
high up, middle, hold!
That's her, that's yours!
Anyway.
Woo! My bad.
Pressure the quaffo!
Shut up!
You're a quaffle!
Back to Jack!
Good eye!
That's the important
thing.
I'm sure I would have been the one to do it.
Break your leg!
And I grabbed the lead, like,
Go, Corey, go, Corey.
Come on, Torts.
Alrighty, Brooks is back commentating. Bassies are currently up. Bassies are up 100-30. Trolls with possession. I'm not sure what the game time is. It says 7 minutes on the camera, so that's about accurate. 15 minutes, alright. I'm not sure why the camera's recorded 7 minutes. You got paused. Alright. Anyways, Speedy Jack with the quaffle gone wide. Still with the ball. Bassie with bludger control protecting hoops. Pass off Regina with a fumble and a beat. Bassie with the ball. Charles trying to get it. Sarah comes in, cleans him up with Rachel. Keeps his ball. Dorts. What time are we at? 16. Oh, damn, I missed that. All right, I was just checking. Dort, look. I am unsure of who the snitch is for this game. We'll find out. Lexi with the coffle. Usually they are a beater. Looks like they're fitting in the chaser role. Troll subline is a little bit smaller than the Bassies. Beautiful beat there by Brumman helping out the coffle carrier. Pass off, attempt on goal, unlucky. Former unicorn. Bassie's sorting themselves out. Strong troll defense. Very few Bassies there to help out. Ooh, that looks like a pass off the feet. Looks like Jack's playing netball. Ref calls play on. Trolls get possession. Nice hands by Jack. Bassies have bludger control. Hopefully they can use that effectively on defense. The Trolls come in with the steal, catches, beats. Well done, 27 on Trolls. Goal to Trolls.
The ref's conferring as play continues. ARs have their hands up. ARs should be telling their head ref.
Jam, can you move that?
I think they're just working out score sheets. And I'm back. Chloe is the basilisk seeker going up against former teammate James Lay. And on the trolls we have Lexi and Max as the cinch ref. Waffle is currently on the ground being fought over. I was about to say Bessie's had blood and control, and they still will. Budge called quite an advantage when Snitch is on pitch. Seems that Max is the only ref paying any attention.
I wasn't paying attention. I was asked.
Oh, speeding Jack.
Take him out.
Cross pass. Intercept by Jack. Trolls retain possession.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Whoa! Chloe sent back to hoops for being released too early. She makes up for it. She has plenty of time on her own with James Lay. Quite aggressive work there. She wants the catch. And James Lay steals her broom. Meanwhile, in the quaffle game, Jack Davis, keeper, with possession. James Lay has come back. Seekers arriving at the same time. Will Chloe be able to keep up with James Lay? Again, dismounted. You got to stay on that broom. Trolls just stole the ball from Jack. dodges, beat the pass, can the Bessie's right back to the keeper. Speedy, speedy, speedy. Passes it off, gets the assist. Well done for sharing the love around. Adrian, big and aggressive. On the slightly smaller, faster gameplay.
Thank you.
You mean real blurry?
Well, you're real blurry.
Are you doing that burrito thing?
Yeah. It's going to be a Guzman and Gomez now because apparently Badbeck's closed a week ago. Yeah. A friend of mine got there and was like, oh,
the one down at the petrol station or like further down?
Just the one walking distance from him. Yeah.
You should come. They don't do 1 kilo burritos, unfortunately, but you should still
go. Oh, Jack with the speedy intercept. Yeah, I'm starving.
I'm really disappointed. I was so keen, but the only other place that's open now is in Chadston or the city. Mm. And those are just efforts.
I was looking forward to getting a hat or like a wrestling mask.
I really wanted 1 kilo.
Yeah, Chadston's far away.
You might as well just go for convenience.
Yeah. I mean, Mexican's Mexican.
Yeah, but I wanted the 1 kilo burrito to get a mask. I'll probably just get a 1 kilo burrito for dinner.
Buy two burritos and buy a mask.
Guzman and Gomez don't do 1 kilo, do they?
I don't think so. No. Actually.
Hey, go Holly!
Woo! Holly would be giving James Lay a breather.
Have my children!
Two strong seekers.
Like, I know it wasn't fair to argue.
Bessie's slowing it down. They are out of range. Can I have one? Beat before the catch. Bessie's going in for the second attempt. Third, troll second attempt. Bessie's lots of free time on his own. Long shot on the quaffle. Puts it in from halfway. First one called no good, catch by the trolls. Second one, catch by the basilisks. Clean catch to basilisks. Final score, 150-60. Adrian Marshall with the cinch catch. James Lay putting up.